Right, so I'm here at Ghost Robot with some very interesting stuff, including augmented reality comics. Would you like to introduce yourself, sir?
Sure, I'm Zach Mortensen. I'm the founder of Ghost Robot as well as a comic creator.
Mm-hmm. So, can you tell us about Gatecrashers, the graphic novel you're debuting here?
Yeah, the Gatecrashers is a cyberpunk series that we're kicking off with the first four issues in a collected edition. Mm-hmm. It's about ambulance teams in a near-future American megacity. Uh-huh. Imagine New York balloons to 40 million people, and all the traffic gates cause the communities and the neighborhoods to get more and more and more insular to the point where they become self-governed city-states, and the only people that can travel freely between them are emergency medical teams. They get nicknamed the Gatecrashers.
Okay, and we're just going to take a quick look at the book, which has a very distinctive style and colors. And definitely indie spirit, and I note that there's a kind of zine culture influence on the books, which is really cool.
Yeah, this one, I mean, you know, certainly a lot of like Mobius influence in the art, and we really wanted to push the color palette because why not? I think it's awesome.
Yep.
And Sutu, the artist who's in Australia, mm-hmm. awesome web series that he created called The Nulls, which is how I found him and got interested in his work.
Right.
And so we collaborated on this project together.
Mm-hmm.
And Sutu, actually, after we wrapped up the Gatecrashers, went on to create this new project, which is called Modern Palaxis, which is the journal of a time traveler.
Mm-hmm.
And this book is unique. He also created an app with it.
Mm-hmm.
And the app brings a layer of augmented reality to every page in the book, which has got a really beautifully like integrated page. Every page has augmented reality. It's just a very elegant integration of augmented reality into the 2D printed page.
Fascinating stuff.
Down in there and really see what's going on.
Yeah, that is very impressive. And this has been to like comics festival.
This just debuted in Switzerland at Comics Expo over there just last month or the month before. And mm-hmm. so this is, you know, brand new in the States and here at New York Comic Con.
Mm-hmm. Cool. So, Ghost Robot, Gatecrashers, check it out. Thank you, Zach.
Thanks a lot.